my mommies, today we are going to cook Dory Kabayaki with sweet pea, corn, and carrot. So, isa to sa napakadaling recipe na gagawin natin ngayon gamit ang Sharingani Bay Dory Kabayaki. So, super dali lang. So, wala tayong microwave. You can use microwave para i-reheat or initin ito. Or, we can use boiled water. So, papakulo lang tayo ng tubig and then remove from the heat. And then, lagay na natin yung Dory Kabayaki. Okay, leave lang natin ng 4 to 5 minutes. And then, pwede na natin i-prepare. And then, for the vegetables, we have carrots, sweet pea, and corn. So, blanch lang natin. If you don't like it to nang blanch lang, pwede nyo siyang isaute with margarine. Yan. Okay. So, I'm waiting lang na kumulo pa yung tubig para ready na. So, we'll just put the Dory Kabayaki. Okay, so lagay lang natin yung Dory Kabayaki and then just leave it for 4 to 5 minutes. Okay, and then mas masarap kapag merong steam rice. So dyan natin lalagay mamaya yung ating vegetables and then the Dory Kabayaki. So, perfect talaga tong recipe na to for the Valentine's Day. Lalo na ngayong pandemic and hindi tayo makalabas to dine in sa mga restaurant. So, this is going to be a simple recipe na magiging special. Okay, next step is to blanch the vegetables. So, una natin lagay it sa carrots. Next is sweet pea. Yan. Okay, next is the corn.
Thank you.